There's an interesting attack. Second serve. Middle ball. And it's really good against a flat hitter to do this. Goes his backhand, hits it flat to me. He's a flat hitter. I hit a high roller. I realize how high it is and I come in behind it. You have to get to the service line. Read for lob first. And if they hit a passing shot, you close in. He threw lob. I wait for it and just hit the overhead. It's really hard to hit a passing shot off a high roller.
Thank you.